And a lot of times you think when you persist and insist, you're not in faith. But when you persist and insist, amen, you are in real faith. How many of us, and the Bible says we have not, because we ask not, and we ask amiss. Why? Because it lacks persistence and it lacks faith. And listen, you think if you ask one time, amen, now watch this. I'm not talking about asking for the same thing over and over. I'm talking about just keep on asking God for things. And now when I say things, I'm not just talking about pragma, physical things. I'm talking about whatever it is you need. You just keep on asking God.